Hey guys, Brian here. Welcome back to Outside the Shop. Got a little job here today. I bought this wagon to replace one of the wagons that I hauled grain on a couple years ago. Broke the tongue out of it going up the road and it crashed and was pretty much destroyed. So I've since then gotten it unloaded and now I've got this wagon, so I'm gonna put it on it. This is a heavier running gear than the one that was under it. So should be stronger, more better, bigger tires. But as I got it, it has this wagon flat on it. I'm gonna put it on another wagon that I have that doesn't have a flat on it. It's a lighter duty gear. So I'm gonna use the Heister to swap these out. It's super windy out. So I'll try to keep you inside here. Maybe it won't be too much noise, but you'll still be able to see what's going on. Should be ready to lift off there if I'm halfway close to correct on my centers. So that may look like a wagon flat on there, but it's not. It's just stacked up lumber and other stuff. So I gotta take it all off, throw it in the yard, and then get that flat set over on there, and then I guess pile it all back up. So I'll do that and bring you back. And big beams must be taking on water every year when I move them. They seem like they're heavier. So wagon's all greased up. It's easy to do while the flat's off. So see if I can get this set over on there. Hopefully the standards are set to the right width. I didn't even check it, but it looks close. So we'll give it a go. Well, I got it bolted on, so I guess it switched. There's one bolt in each corner. And that's the way these are. That way the wagon can flex going across ground and it doesn't try to break up the flat. And lets the flat lift off if it gets too much out of a bind. So like it'll be better than these timbers that were reclaimed out of an old garage I'd been using. But I need to get them back up off the ground and all that wood stacked back up. So then I'll be ready to pull this in there and get that cab out. Progress. Supervisor has come to wag the job off. What do you think, Bailey? Is it approved? Bailey. Looks like it's approved.